I was skeptical, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, all of my life before moving here on the East Coast. So it definitely took some convincing. But once I was here, I was hooked.
My aunt, when I told her that I was going to Kansas, she was like, Kansas? You know, like, that's out there. So, you know, I explained to her about all the great things that are going on with the university, with their medical center, with their hospital, with the research, and all the resources. And yeah, so she understood.
If you are skeptical about moving to Kansas, I understand. However, I have to say, Lawrence is absolutely adorable. I think it strikes the balance between living in a big city and living not in a big city. Where else can you go on a zombie walk around Halloween or have a Christmas parade during the holidays, a sidewalk sale, and then have Trevor Noah perform at the Lead Center, or Black Violin, or Lindsay Sterling, or have Hassan Minhaj at the Liberty Center. And the local Indian Nations University, Haskell, has a powwow over the summer where you can support local indigenous artists. And that all happens within a 10-mile radius in Lawrence. I don't think you can get that anywhere else.
I'm Erin Gerber. I'm a third-year bioengineering PhD student, and I'm from Germantown, Maryland, which is a suburb of Washington, D.C.
I am Koi. I'm a fifth-year PhD here in the bioengineering program, and I'm originally from Kenya, actually, but I've lived in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania for quite a number of years before coming to grad school.
My name is Arthur Lee, and I'm from the San Francisco Bay Area, specifically Cupertino, California, home of Apple Computers. I would describe the KU Bioengineering program here as amorphous. That's what really appealed to me about going to school here, is that there's a lot of that freedom here.
KU in general and the bioengineering program are super interdisciplinary and collaborative. So even just within my lab, I work with mechanical engineers, bioengineers, physical therapists, exercise science people. It's all just a very collaborative environment. I think one of the most memorable projects that I've worked on so far is actually with the exercise science department. I got to work with divers. So the KU Swim and Dive team had been using a really subjective way to measure and track performance. So one of my projects was to develop a way to quantitatively measure that.
The faculty members here really want you to succeed. And I also got the sense from graduate students that there wasn't a sense of competition here either. I could go to any of the grad students in any of the other labs and ask them for help on grants or fellowship applications or even code. And that community was open to me. I didn't get that sense from other universities or other programs.
You know, I came here because KU Bioengineering has those resources for me to have my dream job. My goal is to work in big data with bioinformatics solutions using high throughput techniques for helping patients. There is a company in Chicago that utilizes these kind of resources that KU provides with genetic analysis, with genome analysis, high throughput techniques, computational techniques, and oncology. You know, KU has all these things in spades, a lot of research being done here that applies to that.
I was very skeptical of the Midwest. There's definitely a stigma there, but once you visit, you are immediately convinced otherwise. There's only good things here.
I was surprised at how much diversity there actually is here. And I struggle to describe it to people because it's one of those things, I could tell you that it's diverse, but it's one of those things you have to actually come and see. I've met some of my best friends in Lawrence, and only one of them is a native Kansan.
When I moved to Kansas, I knew nobody within 1,000 miles. So during that first orientation event, I met so many people, some of which now I'm roommates with, and we're all so close. There's my Kansas family. We have a great relationship, both inside of school stuff and outside of school stuff. We have a lot of fun.
I was pleasantly surprised by how low the rent is here. Okay, because like back in California, I was paying more in rent for the little in-law unit room that I was renting than the two-bedroom, two-bathroom luxury apartment with a garage that I have now.
If you're looking for a place where you can grow, a safe space to make mistakes, not just as a researcher, but as a leader, you honestly won't find a better place to do that than at KU in the bioengineering program.